How can we determine the direction of the electrical field? We know the definition of electrical field in any point is the force that is applied in that point to a unit of positive charge. So one column of positive charge, for example, if I put one column of positive charge here, of course this is going to repel it. So this is the direction of this, because it's repelling, is all positive and it's repelling all the positive charges. In this case, if I put a positive charge here, it's going to attract it. So of course the direction in this one is inward, and in this one, this is going to repel, of course, and to the positive charge, this is going to say, go away, go away. And the positive charge, this one says, come here, attracts it, right? So it goes this way. And this is why this is the direction. And in here, it's inward. And between them, of course, is from positive to negative. And in here, of course, is outward. In here it says go away, it says go away to the positive charge, and the positive charge wants to go this way, but this one said don't come here, so it's okay, I go up. So it doesn't let this one wants to repel it, and this one doesn't let it come near it, so it goes like this, and this is why they look like this in here.